that's just the opening of it. It lasts for 10 minutes.
Oh, wow.
So, that's great. It's a good, good idea of a Spanish composer who was born in 1729 and died in 1783, mm-hmm. writing a fandango like that. It's unbelievable. It goes on and on and on for 10 minutes, nonstop, mm-hmm. changing with dissonances and everything, mm-hmm. and creates really quite a sensation.
Sounded great.
Amazing. Do you play every day?
Yes, I do, to keep my stretch.
Yeah.
No. Oh, yeah, but not for concerts.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
You know, 95, not bad.
Amazing.